And meanwhile, the residents of a Nigeria Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, they don't react to the total lockdown as it take a day ordered by President Muhammadu Buhari. And many of them, they lament the lack of palliatives from government. They make life unbearable. And sake of that, they want to make the lockdown a cancel sharply.
Other countries that shut down, they settle their citizens. And the way this, they talk to their citizens the way they will understand. And if our own cannot be different, our own cannot be exempted. At least they will know how our country is. The little one they can give us will understand with them.
In some other places, let me just say in some other countries, the way they do it is that the governor also contributes something to the people. Understand? So when they will be at home, it won't affect them much. But in this place, they just ask everybody to stay at home without doing anything. How are we going to take care of ourselves and our family? So it's kind of hard for us to do.
Every day is my business. And if I didn't come out, I will not have anything. Yes. That is why. So this particular thing government are doing, I see it as a highest level of cheating to me. Because they will not allow me to do my hustle little, but they will not give me anything. I saw in this radio, they announced article donated how many million. This one donated, and nothing given to us. They hinder me not to go, and they didn't help me. As you see me now, I'm just stranded. You see some of the soldiers driving me, that is an old man like me, driving me like a child.
What the federal government are doing to my own side is normal, because it is when somebody is alive, before you think what they can do tomorrow. But when the life is off, you cannot able to know what you are going to do tomorrow. But what I'm pleading to government, they should try to, since this is going to last 2 weeks, let them try to do something.
A country like Nigeria, where there is so much citizens who come out day by day to look for their daily bread, is a very big issue that most of them are at home. Some may even be suffering not only for coronavirus, but a hunger disaster, if I may put that way. So the fighting the coronavirus is okay. The presidential directive is okay. Considering other nations of the world that everybody's on lockdown. But when you have a lockdown and people don't have what to eat, it may be heading for another problem, another crisis. If it's not being addressed on time, and there's no major palliative for the citizens.
And the chairman of the...
Now to protect our lives, you understand me? Okay. But you know if you lock people down, may not give them waiting to chop. Number one, you know see the economy was in a very bad state before this coronavirus started. So people for Nigeria, they live from hand to mouth. So this lockdown, it's going to cause a big problem if not well managed. If they don't manage them well, it will cause big problem. Well, if it don't achieve the purpose, because when people don't, you get like when people go hungry, rich, they will go outside and they will begin cause problem. This lockdown, it will make people begin the thief. It will make people begin the riot. If it causes civil unrest, people will begin to cause begin for the whole community. In the end, if you don't achieve what they want, make you achieve. Oh. My sister, that one. Now God hand we day for this country. Okay. This anything they achieve now, what the federal government they do, forget that one. Okay. If they want really do what they do, the cases of COVID for Nigeria suppose don't reach. But if they do the normal proper testing and everything. People don't know, they're supposed to exceed this number what we get. Let me tell you now, the thing is that the number of cases really they announce is understated or maybe due to lack of testing capacity. Okay. So right now, we did God handle. Nothing where these people, they do it, go away, go feed help us. Now God handle. With the Nigeria, this particular this government, they have never been able to handle any issue. So I don't expect anything from them.